This midterm, Michigan will see an historic first, two women competing for the governorship.
And I've said for a while now that this is the year of the woman.
And already, comparisons to the two women are being made.
When I met Tudor Dixon, the last words I said to her before she walked out the very first time is that she was a much younger, smarter, and hotter Gretchen Whitmer.